Well, it's game day. It takes 23 under to win this tournament. So come on along. Let's see how I do.
From Anaheim, California, please welcome Rod Griffin.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry,
two under par. Don't
be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
After nine holes, we're four under. Gave one back. Should have been five, but four under, so far so good. Got lots of support, lots of loved ones, and a lot of stalkers, but that's okay. Good.
Ain't got no place to lay your head.
Four under.
Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry. Be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry.
Be
happy.
And I think probably the way that he and his partner are playing, that's going to improve greatly over the afternoon. We'll see.
Don't worry. Be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
We're six under and we've got five holes to go. Six holes to go.
Don't worry. Be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry.
Good ball.
Be happy.
Come on, get up here.
Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Well, we just got done with our first round, and the boys from Korea did an outstanding job. They were hot, and it could have easily been 10 under. We were 8 under, so we played pretty well. Missed a couple putts, but they played really well. Amazing, long ball hitters, so had a good time. Tune in. Let's watch what happens tomorrow.
Don't worry. Don't do it. Be happy. Put a smile on your face. Don't bring everything.
Welcome Scott Piercy. Welcome Mark Ternisa. And please welcome our amateur playing partners this morning. Next on the tee box, Johnny Damon. And next on the tee, please welcome Ron Griffiths.
On the mag and gave up a couple shots, so we're 11 under. So still got a ways to go. Nine holes, need to pick up at least a half dozen shots. See what happens. Chris and Dave from Tennessee. Coming up on 16. All right, well, we had a great time today. It was the last real round with the pros and golf with Johnny Damon. Look at this.
Howdy.
Rock and roll singer from the past, also played a little professional sports. And Johnny played with the Yankees, played with Tampa Bay Rays. But Johnny, how did this experience today compare with those?
Well, this experience is definitely a whole lot tougher. The consistency factor for me today was just not there, but I had a great time. We had a great team. The boys snuck me a few nice refreshments.
But how about playing with me? That was the highlight, wasn't
playing
it?
Playing with you was definitely a joy. So maybe we can do it again in the next year at this time.
Well, you know what? I'm kind of busy. I'll get back to you, though. But it's nice meeting you, Johnny.
Pleasure to meet you.
All right, thank you. Good guy. So, we ended our first day at 8 under, and the boys from Korea did a great job. Second day, we were 5 under, so we ended overall at 13 under. In the end, there was one trophy awarded at 13 under, and it was a card off, and we didn't get it. If you were 14 under or better, everyone got trophies. So we missed it by one stroke. Now, I must say that when I started this Curb Your Enthusiasm, it was going to have a happy ending. But it's pretty hard to put a happy spin on it after going through that last painful round and losing the way we did. And if you're a golfer, you know what I mean. We had a half a dozen lip outs, we had an eagle putt that turned into a par, and we had an oscillating ball that the pro called a penalty on himself. If any of those things go the other way, we're going home with a trophy. So, my golf funk, now it's probably the official golf blues. But the good news is, I'm back together with my old reliable. So, I guess it's just you and me again. See y'all later.